When we found out we were moving back to the States from Germany, the first thing I did was say, where are we going? Because I really need to get back in the classroom. I want my degree now. My name is Molly Hudson. I am a communications major at the ASU Lake Havasu campus, and I served in the Army for 5 years.
College is a good transition for someone who's active duty and getting out and doesn't know what they want to do. Having a goal to work towards is definitely huge.
You know, because we're smaller, it's much more individualized. We're able to connect with our professors on a very different level than a class with 200 students, which isn't bad, but I really like that my biggest class has 30 students in it, and that feels huge for this campus.
It's a small community, so it's pretty hard to not be out and be part of the community. I see people from school, the store, at the beach. Being a small community, that helped.
It's been really nice to be able to identify fellow student veterans on campus and just to kind of have that extra peer support. You've automatically got that connection, whether you were in the Army, the Navy, the Marines, the Coast Guard, the Air Force, you've automatically got that instant camaraderie.
To be in such a supportive community, not only just Havasu, but an ASU where I felt welcomed and helped along the way greatly, is great. I think the big thing that I identify with is just the name of the center, the Pat Tillman Center. The idea that there's a college that recognizes special ops guy, because I have a special ops background. You know, they've named their veteran center after him. It definitely shows their priorities are on the side of veterans.